Hello everyone, welcome to SAP BTP InnoBytes. In today's workplace, employees spend too much time creating content or searching for key insights. With our new AI-powered capabilities in SAP Build Work Zone, we are tackling this challenge, helping teams work faster and smarter. In this demo, I will show you the new AI capabilities in SAP Build Work Zone Advanced Edition. Firstly, with AI summarization, you can instantly get gist of long documents. Simply find the content in your workspace and click the Summarize button at the top to generate a concise summary. It just takes a few seconds. Next, we have the AI comment generation, which makes it easier to engage with content. Using the AI icon, you can generate a contextual comment, helping you respond quickly and intelligently. You can then accept, discard, or retry. Now I will show you how AI text generation can help you create new content. We will first go in the workspace editor, and from here, at the top, add another section. Now you can ask AI to generate text for you and let it support with your content creation, whether it's drafting an introduction, elaborating on an idea, or kickstarting any type of content. AI is there to help you. These latest features in SAP Build Work Zone running on SAP BTP bring built-in intelligence that reduces manual effort and enhances the overall employee experience.
Automations and AI agents are revolutionizing the way businesses operate. Today, I'm happy to introduce you to Joule Studio, a powerful AI tool that enables you to create intelligent AI agents that are tailored to your specific business needs.
In this demo, I'm showcasing how to create a Joule skill to enable a batch printing automation workflow in Joule Studio. This workflow automatically generates and prints employee batches whenever a new employee is added to the system. I'm modifying the trigger by defining the inputs and outputs to the system for Joule to know what information to expect and to give out. Now, I can add actions like this API call to retrieve the employee data. While I'm doing that, I'm making sure to map the right in and outputs to the action. I am also adding a second action to start the batch printing service. Browse in your action library to call more actions. Joule Studio also gives you the possibility to configure a message as a response to your skill execution. Joule Studio's AI agent creation is seamlessly integrated with SAP's business technology platform, leveraging its robust security, scalability, and connectivity to SAP systems for maximum efficiency. Map the outputs to end and to finish your Joule skill creation.
Transform your business processes by building intelligent AI agents with Joule Studio, powered by SAP BTP. Experience future-ready innovation and automation starting today.
As you know and probably experienced already, the SAP BTP ABAP environment undergoes different maintenance activities during the weekends to bring hotfixes into released versions or perform version upgrades. Both operations now leverage the latest technology to support blue-green fashioned lifecycle management and reduce downtime. I'm executing a rather simple HTTP service, exposing the current date and release version that my system is running on. Over the past 2 hours, import of the latest hotfix collection has been prepared on my system in the background and has now reached the cutover, which activates the new runtime within seconds. The new technology accelerates downtimes during release upgrades in a similar manner, targeting a downtime of roughly half an hour. To make this as convenient as possible for you, we are working on making the whole process and precise timing more transparent, allowing you proper alignment with downtimes. And finally, we have reached the new version state with just a few seconds of unavailability. With this improvement, we are minimizing downtimes and optimizing upgrades.
Today, I'd like to introduce you to the AI adapter that we released in August for the cloud integration capability of SAP Integration Suite running on SAP BTP. The new adapter is available in the standard service plan and above. The AI adapter lets your integration flows interact with large language models to add AI directly into your integrations at runtime. In this demo scenario, a review portal sends a product review to my iFlow. I pass the review text to OpenAI for analysis and then enrich the review with customer sentiment. The cool stuff happens in the AI adapter channel. On the processing tab, I've set up which model I want to use and the prompt I want to send it. Note how the prompt consists of a fixed part and a dynamic part where I insert the review text. Let's see the iFlow in action. I've set up the Bruno HTTP client to send a negative product review to my iFlow. Now Bruno is posting the request to the iFlow, and the iFlow in turn is talking to GPT-5. Now we got a response back. GPT-5 has done a sentiment analysis of the review, and the review format has been enriched with the sentiment, which is negative as expected. The AI adapter is available today. Try it out and let us know what you think.
In SAP Build Code, the generation of SAP HANA SQL in Joule streamlines the way developers interact with the database. Essentially, it automatically generates the SQL statements needed for SAP HANA Cloud directly within the Joule environment. What makes this powerful is that these SQL statements are then seamlessly copied into the SQL console of the SAP HANA Database Explorer extension. Enable SQL generation using object definition in your workspace settings. Now, navigate to your Joule extension, select the command type HANA SQL, and type your natural language prompt. After submitting your prompt, Joule will show your database connections. Just choose the one you want to query against, and Joule will generate and execute the corresponding SQL for you. You'll then have two options with the generated SQL. You can execute it directly and see the results within the Joule panel, or you can copy the SQL command into the SQL console if you would like to perform additional operations or refinements. This integration simplifies and accelerates the workflow by eliminating the need for manual SQL coding or switching between tools. Developers can now quickly review, edit, or execute the generated SQL in a familiar environment, boosting productivity and reducing errors. Overall, this capability enhances the development experience by bridging SAP Build Code and SAP HANA Database Explorer in a smooth, automated fashion.
Today, I'll show you the latest innovation in SAP Cloud Transport Management Service, Modifiable Transport Requests. This new capability provides a flexible way to test and update your transport requests before releasing it to production. I start by creating a new modifiable transport request with the Create button. In the pop-up, I define the initial source transport node of my transport landscape, select the content type, and add a clear description. When I open the request, the tracking tab shows the full transport landscape. The request is now open for changes, and I can add those by deploying them to nodes that belong to the test nodes group. This allows me to validate my changes in a safe environment before deploying to production. Next, I add content to the request and click the test button on the top right. At this point, I can either trigger the import directly or later from the test nodes themselves. And of course, I can also freely add or remove content as needed and then redeploy the request to my test environments. Once my testing is complete, I simply release my request for production deployment and lock it for further changes. For now, managing modifiable transport requests is still a manual process, but we are actively working on integrating it with other SAP BTP services, so stay tuned, there's more to come.
When you use a custom SAP BTP application, you're perfectly in line with the clean core principle, embrace cloud flexibility. Benefit from monitoring the app with SAP Cloud ALM for operation. It provides end-to-end monitoring for SAP and non-SAP applications, helping you ensure business continuity and operational efficiency. With real user monitoring, you get insights into your application's usage by tracking executions, performance, and response time, all in one intuitive interface. Now what happens when performance, for example, from an end-user perspective, suddenly shifts? That's where the change point detection feature supports you. It identifies significant deviations in performance compared to historical trends. Not just single spikes, but patterns that suggest something unusual. Based on the detected change point, you can directly navigate to the respective requests and explore details. But there's even more to come. You can be notified if a change point is detected, receive alerts or emails, and initiate additional event actions. This way, you can react quickly, investigate the issue, and keep your operations running smoothly. Want to learn more? Join us at SAP TechEd and check out the links in the description.